क्लास 7th ए ऑफ स्कूल जेएनवी मैसाणा. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ साइंस टॉपिक ऑफ हाउ टू मेक अ नेचुरल इंडिकेटर ऑफ चाइना रोज. सो लेट्स गो. सो नाउ लेट्स बिगिन अवर वीडियो. फर्स्ट कलेक्ट अबाउट टू चाइना रोजेस और दैट वी यूजुअली यूज एज हिबिस्कस फ्रॉम द गार्डन. आई हैव कलेक्टेड सम टू फ्रेश hibiscus from the garden. Now you may quickly pull out its petals and put it in a container. Separate all the petals and I have separated its petals. Now we may add 100 ml of water, about 100 ml of water in it. Now I have added it. Now we may boil it for 2 to 3 minutes. Boil it till the water gets a greenish or reddish color in it. It should have this type of color, then you may put off the gas. Now you may put it to chill for more than half an hour at room temperature. Now you can see that the solution has cooled down. Now you may take a beaker and take a sieve to filter the solution. Now it is done. We may take the sieve. Now you can see that our solution is ready. It has got a quite maroonish color. Now I have filled 2 test tubes, one with the soap solution and another with a lemon juice. So we will test both of them with our China rose solution one by one. So let's first test the soapy solution. It
take a dropper and fill it about half with our solution, and then add about 3 to 4 drops of our China rose solution. Now you can see that it has got a green color. Now mix it well. It has got a green color. Now we will test the lime solution. We have got our lime solution. Now again fill the dropper and put about 3 to 4 drops of lime solution, the China rose solution. Now you can see that it has got a red color. Mix it well. It has completely got a red color. Now we may compare both of them. The green color in the soapy solution shows that the solution is basic, and the red color in the lemon juice shows that the solution is acidic. Now I have took another test tube filled with drinking water, and we may test it with our China rose solution. You can see that there is no color change in the drinking water, so this shows that the solution is neutralized. Thank you for watching.